Hello, welcome to the channel, subscribe and leave your like. Are you the type of person who loves bugs or are you just terrified of getting close to one? Depending on your case, the images shown in this text can be absurdly fantastic or extraordinarily terrifying for you. All this because Nikon, a Japanese camera company, created a photography contest. In his candidacy, Lithuanian photographer and biologist Eugenijus Kavaliauskas prepared a series of at least curious images, close-up photographs that show details about some insect species. Want to know what these animals look like up close? Then learn more about these 8 species. 1. Beetles. Beetles are animals that are part of the order Coleoptera, known for having a pair of forewings that act as a protective cover, and another pair of rigid hind wings and inner wings, which serve to fly. In the photograph printed on this topic, we can see up close what the face of an individual of the Carabidae family looks like. 2. Flies. Diptera are the fourth most diverse order belonging to the insect class, with flies being one of the most famous animals within this group. To give you an idea, there are 150,000 species described in 158 families in the world, with 8,700 present in Brazilian territory. How are they up close? Terrifying and magnificent. 3. Weevils. Weevils, also called weevils, are small beetles that lay eggs directly inside food packaging. Therefore, they are often a real nightmare for housewives when infesting pantries. But do you even find them interesting? Check it out. 4. Ants. Ants, like bees and wasps, are part of the order Hymenoptera. The group includes an impressive diversity of shapes, sizes, and life habits, not to mention that they are phenomenal creatures and extremely important to the environment. And if you want to know what they look like up close, check out what Kavaliauskas captured. Scary, no? 5. Wasps. As previously mentioned, wasps are also part of the Hymenoptera, being constantly confused with bees. Although they can also live in hives, most wasp species are solitary and reproduce independently. Look how beautiful they are. 6. Locust grasshoppers are creatures belonging to the orthopterans, a group that includes crickets, hops and a few other animals. These insects are common in all parts of the world, including having economic importance in the cuisine of some countries. And looking at it this close, would you be able to eat them? 7. Spiders. Spiders are not insects by definition, but they are such fantastic creatures that they deserve to be on this list even more so when we note the spectacular work done by Eugenijus Kavaliauskas in capturing them up close. Known for their 8 legs and piercing eyes, these arachnids are incredible. 8. Dragonfly. Belonging to the order of Odonets, dragonflies are very beautiful and intriguing animals. With the ability to fly at a speed of up to 80 kilometers per hour, they are excellent predators of other insects. Marked by their long torso equipped with 2 pairs of super powerful wings, although quite beautiful from a distance, up close we can say that they are quite frightening creatures, do you agree? Then tell us which photo impressed you the most. Until the next video.